very spontaneous. I paint what is what comes from inside me. So in this collection, I've made a lot of lotuses. The lotuses for me, they represent the woman, the female form. So just like the female form is of feminine, and if you notice a lotus, it comes out from the murky pond, but still it is innocent and it is pure. So I see the woman like that, and I hold the woman in a lot of respect. So I've shown the exhibition in this way, in this manner, in this time. And this is my fourth solo show. So this is what I'm trying to show, femininity and softness.